Phew.
In its day.
feel sorry for the things. Down there. Keep looking for Ames's away teams. Thank you. Easier to get back this way. Thank you. Whatever it takes. Right, Sid? Rest for the wicked, or the Void Runners.
I've spent much of the last days taking detailed notes on the surrounding architecture. It appears some sort of aquatic or amphibious race lived here. The pools of acid. Uncertain whether they result from the Ultra Void's alchemy or simply a product of industrial waste from a careless world. I regret we were not the most caring custodians of our own world. I wish we had cared more for our planet while we still had the chance. So many things we could have done differently if given one, two more years together with this new perspective. I suppose all we can do is learn from tragedy and hope there is a future, a chance to be better.
things differently. Go, Zam. Sector.
Argulis Squad Field Report. Discovered faint signals of the original call from the First Citizen.
We are so close.
We spent the past 2 days searching non-stop with no sleep. The crew members are extremely tired. Luckily, we have found a heavy industrial-grade signal scanner. The crew say they are too drowsy. But I told them we have to keep working and get this machinery operational.
Time to contact Ames. Right to the Eukelagon. Admiral, I think I've found something.
Glorious! How are they faring?
I'm sorry. I wish I had better news. It looks like the whole squad fell victim to some kind of accident with ancient industrial equipment.
No. My crew, they're heroes. They found a glorious death in the name of the Empire, and will be immortalized in song for ages to come. Hopefully, these will be the only lives it costs. Please, hurry to the others.
I will. Rest in peace, Argulis Squad. That's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. Echo meant by remnants anyway. Remnants of what?